If you thought that second sock syndrome was bad, wait until you find out about third sock syndrome. I've been knitting these socks for like a year because I knit two left socks, and once I realized the second sock I already knit was not the right sock and I have to frog it and start over, it was over for me. I'm not sure these socks will ever be finished.